Hello friends, it's Bret with another Kokonut Adventures. Today we're just gonna have a short day. I got work today. My buddy Ken over there, he's been kayak fishing for about 10 years now, but he's just new to the area in Columbus. He's going for bass and I'm just going for this little bitty panfish, so we'll see what's going on. It's good to see you all again. Hopefully you have a good turnout. Let's see what we can have. Fish on. Nice little spotted. Pretty little guy. Yeah, that's a chunker. I mean, look at that bent rod. Can't see him where he is yet. Attention. Catfish. Just a channel cat. It's good stuff. That's a good channel. Put you in the angler out. It's peaceful out here. No rush. I mean, I do have to go to work. I can go as slow as I want, I can go as fast as I want. Catching the fish is just an added bonus, but it's fun. So if I hear that generator going, or the engine going at the dam, I mean, they're pulling water, because I can see the bobber is getting pulled underneath the dock, so that's a new thing to look for. head around the corner. All right, friends, that was a good day. We got three catches with the winds from the east. Is when you fish the least, but I got two spotted bass and one channel cat, which I'm taking home, and Ken got one spotted too, so we didn't get skunked, but I mean, that's good stuff. Well, just getting out here and getting some fishing time. Not bad at all. But I'm glad y'all enjoyed it. Hope to see y'all next time. And I enjoy sharing these videos with you. I'd like to say thank you again. Remember, if I'll see you soon, I'll see you on the water.